Yo, what's poppin', y'all? It's Skull back at it with another reaction. Yes, sir, here today. Otto again, but another one from the One Piece film Red movie. I don't know the kanji. Y'all let me know what this kanji means. I mean, I could easily just be like Google, boom, boom. But it's like, you know, sometimes the kanji don't exactly translate correctly from Japanese to English if you put it on the Google Translate before. But you guys in the comments, especially anybody who actually knows Japanese, y'all let me know exactly what the kanji means next to the auto. So yeah, new to the channel, don't forget to one subscribe, to leave a like, leave a comment down below your thoughts on my reaction, your thoughts on auto's song with that out the way. Let's go, let's get it. Also, check in the description down below. I reacted to another one, my first time reacting to Otto, and she's a part of the whole One Piece film Red, doing songs for One Piece, so that's awesome to hear. Shout out to the comments as well for letting me know the information, everything like that. I truly appreciate y'all. With that out the way, let's go, let's get it. This is a concert song. This is definitely a concert song. Oh, and also shout out to y'all because y'all told me this chick right here, she's actually the one of the main characters that's gonna be in the film, which I avoided spoilers from, luckily, other than Shanks being in the movie or a major part of the movie. So shout out to y'all clearing everything up. Yuta, if I remember correctly, something like that. Uda, Yuta, I already forgot the character's name. But nah, this is a concert song. This is a performance song. This is a performance song. Hey. Nah, this song, bro. Like, imagine the artist, right? You see her in a concert. She says, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is definitely a concert song. Come on now. Hey. And for sake. What? Damn, aggressive ass. Calm down. Nah, but I'm reading what she, like, I don't know, like, I don't know Japanese, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, like, 0.1% or something like that compared to the whole language. But based on what the subtitles, it makes sense in terms of how Otto's approaching this song, because here what she said. Let's run it back. Scattered memories, peace through sadness. Right? I left a miserable grudge behind for his sake. It's a relationship. So, is it, you gotta know his life. Yep. It sounds like it was. I'm assuming I forgot the character's name. Y'all remind me. But sounds like she was, based on that, the character maybe had a good relationship with somebody or something, and it ruined. And now that she's free, it's time to let loose. So, and that's based on song, based on the lyrics. She held that scream perfectly. She held it perfectly, and she, not only she held it for so long, but perfectly as well to even fit with the song, with the instrumental of the song. That is just great artistry right there. And like I said, in terms of like lyrics, it's pretty much a lot of, like, it's just venting out in the song, pretty much based on the lyrics of the song, right? And a lot of artists, they do that, especially me, who is a reactor from the nerdcore community. I'm still a reactor for what the hell am I talking about? But I still react to nerdcore songs, and I'm still gonna react to nerdcore songs until whenever. But even for that, like, you hear a lot of artists like Fable, for example. For those who don't know about Fable, who are new to the channel and don't know about Fable, Fable is one of those artists where he is similar rock style, where he puts himself into a character that he's rapping about, or a series that he's rapping or writing about, and he just vents his whatever emotion that he has in his mind. So it's kind of similar to this. So, but more like a jumpy beat, a jumpy instrumental. Like, it has a snappy feel, like you just want to keep, like, snapping your fingers, bro. Like. Yep. Who edited her videos? Like, the editing is crazy good. The editing is crazy good. I love the different vibrant colors that's in the video as well. And you saw a little bit of animation with the character as well, so video is top notch. And I love that even the strings, it's like it's pulling my heartstrings pretty much, and even like the visual of the heart pulling my heartstrings, so kind of cool. You heard even nah, hear that again. Hear how her voice, like, hear the way how her voice came into the track right there. Like, hear it? Ah, I love that. Yeah, I love that. Bravo. Bravo. That was, I actually, compared to the two songs, I actually like this one better. Is it fits more of the concert vibes and oh shit. I gotta react to the other one. This is fire. But this one has more of a concert vibes. It has the more snappiness into it, and more aggression into it, which in terms of like the rock songs, I like that. And I don't know, to me, I prefer this song over the other one that I reacted to. Not to say the other one wasn't, but because that one was great, phenomenal. But this one, it fits my field into it. And even like what she was saying, right? Like I said, I don't know nothing about the character until I watch the film, which I will watch the film whenever it comes out to the States. But hopefully, right? But regardless, this song is fire. This song is fire. So yeah, you guys let me know in the comments below your thoughts on my reaction, your thoughts on the song. And with that out the way, my name is Isco. You guys have a good one. Stay safe and stay hydrated, y'all. Peace.